How you going, YouTube? It's Justin.
It's Deegan from Door Ventures.
And today, that's right, Deegan's have a football game. We're against Burdekin today, under 14s. It should be a good match. Pew, pew. And just remember, if you want 10% off, go to Dustin Bullets Western and type in Pew10, P-E-E-W-10, and you get 10% off. See you around like a result. Pew, pew.
Boys taking the field against Burdekin. Should be a good match. Look like Burdekin's kicking off.
Can we take the field for the next game, please?
Next game's on fields 4 and 5, 1:30 p.m. under 7 age group Western Lions Raw versus North's Red. On field 5, 1:30 p.m. under 9 age group North Blue versus Upper Ross Gold. Those teams responsible to make sure that goalpost pads are brought in, please. Those teams are responsible to make sure the goal post pads are brought in. Teams playing at 1:30 p.m. on fields 4 and 5.
That's flop, mate. Lucky. Unlucky boys.
Show utmost respect to the referees and lines persons, all the players and your opposition coaching staff and supporters. Having said this, I'm sure everybody here at the home of RLTD will be in full compliance with the QRL code of conduct. Thanks for listening and have a great day.
Rugby League Townsville sponsors external IT, Townsville RSL, and lastly our bronze sponsors North Queensland Physiotherapy, Touch Transport, Queensland Signage Solutions, Radio Star 106.3, Radio Power 100, and Feel and Five. Big thanks to our sponsors. Football boots just been handed in to the office. If you lost a pair of footy boots, come in to the office, describe them, and you can get them back.
Flopping, mate, flopper.
Move together now, Rooster. Hold.
bit of penalty. Yes, that's the way, boys. Catching the ball with your face. Josh. Thank you.
Thank you.
4 and 5, Western Lions Raw, North Red, North Blue and Upper Ross Gold.
He wasn't getting away, big floppy. Don't kick it. Why? They would have went over if they tapped it.
Thank you.
Come on, guys, get organized.
I want to die by his little man. We're getting tired. Lucky Vegan. That's all they do, is put big floppy on. do that. That's what that is, a big showing.
Set to me.
They probably kicked to the worst kid on the field, eh? Send him off.
Thank you.
see that. Deegan shaking his hand.
Well, that's done and dusted. The boys played well. We won. What was the score, Deegan?
26-28. We were 28. Won by 2 points.
Good game, boys. Thank you to Burdekin for putting up a good fight. Maybe next time.